let's watch some rebars.
Yes, you have heard correctly. Now this video has been created in Autodesk Revit using Enscape. Now Enscape has been widely used in the AEC industry as a rendering tool for the architecture elements for building. Now here I have rendered rebars.
Now here you can see the rebars of the structure elements like isolated footings, wall footing, columns, beams and slab. So these rebars are created inside Autodesk Revit and are rendered in Enscape.